It's Sheena here, and the question I'm asking today is change good? So is change good? Let's start out with the affirmation of the day, and it is, I will change for the better. I will change for the better. And make sure you say that in the mirror 7 times in the confidence stance to ingrain it in your brain. Okay, let's put this on paper. Think of one way in which you could change that would change the trajectory of your life, that would change your life for the better, and make that change. So do me a favor and follow me at Style by Sheena and visit SheenaAaron.com. Later. I just wanted to take a moment and briefly remind you about my latest book, and it's called The Self-Love Letter, and you can find it at theselfloveletter.com. This book is a guided tour on reasons to love yourself more, and I want you to check it out so that you can get more in touch with your best self and reasons to love yourself for who you are today. So do me a favor and follow me at Style by Sheena, and make sure you check out theselfloveletter.com. I hope you love the book. Later. You can't force anyone to see you as a blessing. Let them miss out. Do me a favor and follow me at Style by Sheena and visit SheenaAaron.com. Later.